Yu-Peng Chen has left Mihoyo. It's hard to believe. It's something I want to be fucking fake. But it seems it's true. Yu-Peng Chen himself has published the news about him leaving Hoyoverse and Genshin Impact Team. I don't actually know if it's true nor where it was posted, but this is sad news for me personally. Please write in the comments one of your favorite Genshin soundtracks to pay respect to or music archon, and to tell him our final goodbye.